Name's Leon Francis, 33, bachelor's in digital technology solutions with a specialism in network engineering. I've actually done a degree before. I wanted to come back and study several years back. I wanted to change my career and focus on another discipline, another industry. And apprenticeship gave me the best opportunity to combine work with studying at the same time. Having gone to university before and done a full-time study, you do learn, I say, what you need to, but then I say, typically, you'd wait until you finish to go get a job and then implement on a day-to-day basis to be able to actually see what you're learning in real time in the industry is invaluable. Having that contrast between being on an apprenticeship and doing a full-time studies, the advantages, I say, the advantages are there's so many. It's I say, being able to learn and earn at the same time is probably one of the biggest ones. But also being able to amongst similar peers that are in the same journey as you, if you want to learn, if you want to learn something new, if you want to be able to enjoy what you're doing on a day-to-day basis, and you're interested and have the desire to put in the work needed to be where you want to be, unrivaled, invaluable experience. So I'd say anybody that's up for it, go straight for it.